Over the past year, we have been able to bless 12 different families and organizations in our local community through the Dollar Club. You have been a part of giving away a total of $35,687. This amount represents way more than just a dollar amount. It represents lives being impacted and changed. It represents independence for a girl like Tia, where the Dollar Club helped her purchase a car.
Oh my gosh! That's insane! Thank you! Oh my gosh! Get in the car!
It represents support through difficult seasons for individuals like Sherry Crowder and families like the Vokes who experienced unforeseen medical circumstances.
I don't know how anyone deals with death or a diagnosis like this without Jesus.
I am so inspired just by you and your outlook and your positivity.
But I've cried the whole time. Yeah.
It represents empowerment for people like Taran from the Midian Leadership Project, Chloe Groves, and Deborah Davis as they reach into their communities to make change.
We know it starts with the youth, so our group of friends came together and said that we need to bring resources to the community to help the youth develop and become the best person in the world. So yeah, that's really our focus as my group of friends is the youth.
These are just a few of the many more stories that we have had the opportunity to be a part of. We are already beginning to hear stories back of life change from the recipients. Deborah Davis has been able to take steps in filing her organization's paperwork to be a 501c3 nonprofit. Brian from Shepherd's House was able to purchase reliable transportation to be able to get to and from work to support his family. It has been an absolute honor to get to sit down and talk with the recipients from the Dollar Club on your behalf. I hope these stories continue to inspire and encourage and see just how much impact $1 can have. We have seen people outside the River Ridge community become part of the Dollar Club. It's all because of the excitement you have shown in sharing with your own circles of people, and we can't wait to see the continued growth of the Dollar Club in 2021.